member of WACE applying for status.
I didn't do this in a public meeting, there's no question.
Well, if you're making a suggestion that one of the members of WACE Actors for Clean Energy are present, you might as well know.
They're affiliated, yes, you've seen some demons. I'm not going to debate you, I'm just giving you facts, and I'm leading you up to it.
Facts have to be backed up with information that can be.
Y'all made a great mistake in thinking, you said that we will not make a decision as a board. You have taken as a mistake my patience over the last 18 months. I am a very decisive person.
I am aware of that.
I'm not afraid of tough decisions, I'm not afraid of standing by a decision I make, nor is it a board. But it's my job, the main thing for in this room, and the taxpayer pay for these meetings.
Have I at any time, other than the one accidental comment which comes out of the term blood, I guess, at any time done anything to the board?
No, sir, you have not, I'm just making you familiar with other people who are on the same program.
You're talking about anonymous individuals that cannot respond to that.
I'll give you the email.
I would like to see them, and if there's something I can do to correct the people, I will do so.
It was a person.